Did you know that in 2009 Sherlock Holmes, Watson's line to Holmes,
"You do know what you're drinking is meant for eye surgery,"
is a reference to Holmes' cocaine usage. At the time, cocaine was used as a topical anesthetic for eye surgery.